New at 6, Johnston is unveiling the first metro access point to the new $117 million Central Iowa Water Trails project. As KCCI senior reporter Todd Magel shows us, a new kayak rental business gets you on the water and back to nature on a beautiful hidden creek.
It's hard to believe we're in the middle of Johnston, and this is Beaver Creek, and this is one of the best ways to see it. Meet Greg Rames, owner of Quarry Springs Outfitters. His Colfax kayak business is sailing into the metro with a new way to celebrate nature on the water.
It gets people out into nature in a way that, you know, they weren't willing to try before.
He's partnering with the city of Johnston, which just finished building a new $350,000 access ramp to Beaver Creek. It's the first finished project that's part of the $117 million Central Iowa Water Program. A series of new access points designed to get people to and on the water all around the metro. He set up shop at Beaver Creek near 86th and 70th in Johnston.
You don't really have to do a lot of work. You can kind of float with it most of the time. Beaver Creek's interesting because it is very curvy, so you get a little bit of everything.
Rames has 14 kayaks that rent for $25 for a half day. Customers climb in and paddle or float down from here to Merle Hay Road. Eventually, they'll be able to head all the way to the Des Moines River.
The nicest thing about it, though, is once you hit that creek and you're on the water, you don't even realize you're in the middle of a metropolitan area. It's peaceful, it's quiet, there's nature all over the place. You'll see birds, you'll see turtles, you'll see snakes.
The only problem these days, there isn't enough water in Beaver Creek to really float well. They're hoping a little rain will help cure that problem.